Guy's actually gonna hide from the shit? I need the shit to keep me down.
It would also make you shut the fuck up.
God, who let fucking Dallas back on television?
You know why this bastard's so great? It's proof to the Andes jungle by a particular group of FARC rebels. They've been developing their own unique formula for 30 years. Some people believe...
Shut the fuck up!
No, Phil! You shut the fuck up! You know I have to litigate in the morning!
Jesus Christ, Cash, you look great. You been working out?
Fuck off, John.
Miami is a major transportation center and is easily reached by all forms of travel.
Guys. In late 1970s, thousands... Yo, imagine just living in Miami in like 1980s, like the early 80s, you know? Like, I mean, the girls, the cars, the clubs, the booze, everything. Miami Vice was going on. Pink fucking colors. If I could, I would definitely go back in a time machine to Miami, 1985.
A cocaine time machine.
Building a cocaine time machine require a brand of new Hollywood-infused age science. You know, like Jurassic Park, Back to the Future, Matrix, Good Will Hunting's cutting-edge mathematics, Will Hunting, infused with Mr. Destino, Jim Belushi. Let's build a cocaine time machine.
1, 2, 3, let's build the cocaine time machine!
Cocaine time machine.
Fucking awesome.
Cocaine.